He's 135 and he's almost bigger than you. That's crazy. What's up, Hector? Where have you been?
What's up, chilling?
Do you sleep with your girl or with your 9 milli?
Buffalo.
Virgil, today is Chino Maidana's birthday. What do you wish him for his birthday?
It's Maidana's birthday. Feliz cumpleaños, hermano. Yeah.
He's an exciting fighter.
He is.
Have you watched his fights?
Yeah.
Like who?
Yeah, I've seen his fights.
Hey, what do you wish Chino Maidana for his birthday?
Hookers and cocaine?
Nice. Oh, that's Brandon Rios.
A good happy birthday for him to enjoy himself. He's worked pretty hard in the game, so he deserves a big, you know.
That's true. Virgil, what were your favorite Chino Maidana fights that you could think of?
There's a few. I mean, you know, when he fought with Broner, that was a good fight.
Who yelled that
Victor
out?
Ortiz.
Yeah,
Mayweather.
I mean, the Mayweather fights. You know, he landed some punches on him. He actually uses the set when he's in there.
Broner fight, I think. If I had to pick one, it'd probably be the Broner fight.
But he's a cool dude, Chino. Very chill.
Yeah.
Very laid back. So last week of training, the fight is 1 week away.
Today's the last sparring day.
Yeah, the sparring day.
Last sparring day, and then a couple more days, then you guys head out to your own bubble over there.
Yeah, I know.
So you're fighting on the card. Hector Valdez right here with Hector Beltran, Virgil Sr., Virgil Jr., and you have Hector Tanahara.
Valdez, Virgil, Tanahara.
Virgil Ortiz versus Josh Kelly. Do you know who Josh Kelly is?
Yeah, the 140 champion, the other one? The one
that has the belt? No, that's Josh Taylor.
Oh, yeah, shit. Yeah, I get them confused.
Yeah, me too. Sorry, Josh Kelly is like 8-0.
Yeah.
He fought Marcelo Gesta, and I think, I don't know if he beat him or there was a draw.
Is he the one that got a draw with Ray Robinson?
Yes, that's it. Yep, that's true. You're right, Ray Robinson. Did he? You know Ray Robinson? I heard that he might fight Crawford next.
Really?
That's what I heard.
That'd be not a high action pack fight, but a very technical fight. I'd watch it.
What about Keith Thurman and Spence? Who wins?
Earl.
I still think it depends on how Earl is. I mean, if he's like super healthy or not, because Keith Thurman ain't no slouch. I mean, he can still fight. He's a veteran too. I mean, you can't just write him off. I don't know. If Errol's healthy, I'll go with Errol. That's just the way it is. But if he's not, I mean, you never know. Just a chink in the armor that can break down, and somebody that knows how to find it or recognizes it when they find it, that's dangerous.
What about Virgil? You and Victor Ortiz. V. Ortiz versus V. Ortiz. What do you think?
That'd be a good fight. He's a pretty tough guy. He's throwing a lot of punches.
He's strong. Yeah. People can try to give him shit all they want.
He's southpaw too, right?
He's strong. He's southpaw. Just him being strong, the strongest he is, that's a dangerous fight. You just can't. You can't predict. You can't prepare for someone like that other than, you know, just trying to do your job, because you can catch it any time.
That's true. Everybody, look, every.